Hey, what's up, guys? This is JC with Phantom Finders. We're over here at the Chinese graveyard in San Antonio, Texas, and we're fixing to go in. So, wish us luck. It's gonna be crazy. All right.
Make sure you don't shine the lights out over there because there looks like there's buildings over there.
I'm a rabbit.
Come on. Business. This is kind of eerie. Everybody always finds.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like it's on the other video they're standing in front of it and it's like sideways.
It's like what?
Well, it's not like this. It's like turned to where you can sit on it, but it's all grown out. My heart's racing right now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it has anything to do with the the energy drink. I don't know how far back this goes.
That was a long time ago.
Look at this one, they don't even got a date on it.
Not at all, that's like that one too.
That one has something on it. Just don't want to disturb anybody's grave, you know?
Oh, that's a says 17 and the rest of the year is not there.
It's already just been washed out for the years.
Yeah, but that's like it. See, this last number of the day, the year is with a 2.
Yeah.
Like the birth year and then the death year is 7. The last one. We'll just stay in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 1955. What's this one? This one's all washed off. Oh no, the headstone fell off of it. Mm-hmm. Okay. That car over there in the background kind of freaked me out a little. The truck you hear over there? It sounded like kind of like a growl, and I was like, uh-oh. Very old. And we don't even know how far back it goes either.
Yeah, well look, there's the grass right there.
There's a tree that grew out in front of that one?
Yeah, maybe somebody planted a tree or... I don't know.
I don't know, that tree kind of looks... What is it? Talk to me, tell me.
Well, over here, it sounded like a step in the grass.
Oh, or you something. Remember that rabbit was up in the front too, so.
Okay.
So there is little critters out here. There, I mean, there is sounds, but. Stone and this little stepping sitting bench. Looks like private property over here.
What year was it? 1887 to 1970, it looks like. Oh, well, it's two people.
Yeah.
It's a Santos. Is that Santos? Yeah, Santos.
Oh, yeah. Lona China Cemetery. Wow, okay.
The what?
They had it on the seat right there. I don't know. I think my heart rate's going up because I'm starting to get a little warm. And it feels kind of cool out here.
And look, there's two other headstones right there.
Yeah.
There's a fence right there.
Yeah, that's where it ends over there. If there's anybody out here that would like to communicate with us, talking to my boom mic right here, right on top of my camera, right next to my light. So that way, if you want to say something, we can hear you. When we play our playback, we're not here to disturb anybody. We're not here to disrespect anybody. We're here to just investigate and to make to just kind of learn about everything that's going on with the afterlife.
So if there is anybody out here that'd like to communicate, please talk to us.
Why don't you have your light on?
If there is anybody here, if there is anybody here that would like to communicate, there's a ornament hanging in the tree. Do you think you could touch that? Do you think you could touch that ornament and move it? Use the energy from our light, from our equipment. I heard there's some very tragic deaths that happened, and we want to know your story. We want to hear your story. We want to spread your story for you so that way everybody can hear it. You hear that? It just sounded like a noise right there.
This camera, it's not capturing really anything but like that.
Yeah, that's how my camera is too. It's really not getting anything besides what's in the light. It's kind of hurting a little bit.
Is it?
Yeah. Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? Would you like to say anything? Would you like for your story to be heard and to be known? We're not here to disturb you. It looks like there's somebody walking up there in the front. I don't know if it's me or we're right at the gate kind of area. Is there anybody here that would like to communicate? Please speak to us. We're here to hear you, to hear your story. Get any hits on that?
So how do you use it?
Oh, I should have like an on and off button. Equipment? No? Oh wow, okay. if there's anybody here and you're here right in front of us, can you move the light all the way to the right? Can you put it all the way to the right to show us how strong you really are, how powerful you are?
If there's somebody here, put the meter to the right.
Put it all the way to the fifth light. All the way over. You're doing a great job. We appreciate you and showing us that you're here. Can you move the light more? Okay, stop moving the light. What is it? You hear something?
Yeah, I did.
Somebody's tire over there. Can you stop moving the light? Can you keep on tapping your phone so it don't turn on? Is there anybody here? Is there anybody here with us right now that would like to talk and say anything? There is somebody here, I see. What would you like to say? Talk to my mic right here. If you talk to my mic, you'll hear. We can hear everything you're saying. Can you move the light all the way over to the right? All the way over to the right. To show us your strength. Something with this right now.
If there's somebody here, can you make the meter go all the way to yellow? Like if you weren't here.
Can you drop the energy completely? You hear that? It was over there.
Where?
Over there.
Like.
I heard something over there. Like somebody said something. Like, that was weird. That was weird. That was so weird. Okay. Alright, well we can't kind of. So what do we got? Okay, so you are trying to communicate with us. I can feel you. I feel you here with me. I feel you surrounding me. But you also got to know that I am surrounded by the light of Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ protects me as well. So, if you do want to talk, talk to my mic. Talk to my mic here so that way we can hear your story. That way we can know what happened. That way we can spread your story. I know you're here. I can feel your energy. You're here with us now. What is it? Now, use the batteries from our lights. I want to see if you can make the meter go all the way to the right, to over here, to that little red dot over there. Can you do that? Can you show us how powerful you are? I know you're here. You already established that. You already showed us you're here.
Go all the way to the right if you're here.
Okay. You don't want to communicate with us anymore. We understand.
There's nothing to be afraid of. We're not here to do any wrong. We're just here to communicate. Feel free to do that.
we're gonna put something on right now that if you want to talk, you'll be able to talk to us. We're gonna put another app on our phone, and you'll be able to talk to us through the app.
I'm going to turn this app off, and then I'm going to put another app on.
I just heard somebody say something, and I just got to talk
to
our flight.
And if you want to talk to us through the app, feel free to say some words. We'll just be asking some short questions, and you say what you need to say.
Something's here, so.
Well, we're at a cemetery, baby.
Oh, I know, I understand that, but something is trying to communicate with us.
Okay, so what do I do?
Go ahead and hit the start. This fly keeps on messing with me.
I hit the start.
Do you have your volume on?
I just can't
see
because your light is so bright. Yeah, so what do I do?
Your volume's all the way up? Anybody want to tell their story? Who knows my name? Who's calling me? Somebody is calling me. Somebody knows my name.
Is there a spirit here right now? Say yes or no.
Are we okay here? Are we safe here? Or should we go? Are you traveling to the light? That was crazy.
If there's somebody here right now, feel free to talk to us. What is your name? What is your name?
Who are you?
Who's trying to speak to us? Say your name. What is your name?
You say Ty?
Ty or Mike? Near.
Who's near?
Black.
I'm in black? I can too. I can too what?
Are you a Holy Spirit? there's somebody here, can y'all show us a sign with the noise and the trees?
Well, I guess we could just doing a bunch of like...
What do you want me to
just like chatter on there, just go ahead and stop it. So,
okay, so let me see your first thing. Mm-hmm. So we turn them on.
No, please don't put it on top of that grave. If there is a spirit here, use those flashlights. Use the energy from the flashlights and turn one of those flashlights off. And let us know that you're here. Can you do that for us? Can you use the energy from my light?
You don't have to be afraid. It's just a way of communication.
We're just trying to talk with you. We're not trying to bother you. We just want to know your story and what went on in your life. What happened?
Can you make one of the flashlights blink or turn off?
Can you do that?
We want to communicate with you. Is there somebody here with the name of Casillas? Can you make one of the lights flash?
Can you make one of those lights turn off? Sure, it kind of looked like somebody was kind of slowing down a little bit.
Did you see that?
What?
Like a flashing light?
Yeah, I did. I thought it was just me.
I mean, it was kind of quick, like lightning,
yeah.
But it was...
Is there anybody here? Which I know there's plenty of you guys here. I know y'all are here. The thing is, would you like to speak to us? Would you like to say something into the camera? So that way we can hear you. We can hear your story. I know I keep on asking for your story.
What is your name?
But we'd like to know what happened in your life. Further back, I think, out of the light, and usually that's where things happen, is out of the light. Would you like to communicate? If you have said something and I haven't heard you, I'm not ignoring you.
Guys.
somebody just pulled up. We don't know who it is. Okay guys, we're going to be leaving now. You cannot attach yourself to any of us. You cannot attach yourself to any of our equipment. You must stay here and go into the light. You have to stay here, guys. You can't come with us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You have to stay here. Do not come with us. Catch anything on the way out. We'll sure as heck try. All right, guys. This is JC, and we're going to be heading out here. We're going to be logging out. We're going to go to another location. We'll see what we caught. If we didn't catch, if we didn't hear something that y'all heard, make sure y'all comment down below. Remember to subscribe, like, and hit the notification button so that way you can see the next video we have coming out. All right, see you later, guys. Peace.